Good afternoon. You're watching the Financial News Network on FNNO.com. I'm Jeffrey Parrish. United Airlines officially received its first Boeing 787 Dreamliner Saturday, making it the first North American airline to have one. The new aircraft is fitted to carry about 220 passengers, offering larger windows, more storage space, and lower emissions. The carrier will be putting the new jet through a training program for the next month as part of the certification process. United is planning the first commercial Dreamliner flight on November 4th from Houston to Chicago. The Dreamliner fleet will then serve domestic flights for the month of November before taking on their intended international service starting in December. For this and more updates, follow us on Twitter at FNN Online or catch up with us on the web at FNNO.com.